doesn't seem so high. Now that sand isn't so sandy, you can actually drive through it.